COVID-19 pandemic finally in sight. That's according to the World Health Organization, as it notes a dramatic drop in the number of newly reported infections. Based on its latest data, the number of reported COVID cases fell 12% last week to the lowest level since March 2020. But the WHO warns that could also be due to many countries cutting back on testing. This is why the agency is urging the world to step up and seize the opportunity to end the pandemic. Among its recommendations, vaccinating 100% of the most at-risk groups.
We have never been in a better position to end the pandemic. We're not there yet, but the end is in sight. We can see the finish line. We are in a winning position, but now is the worst time to stop running. Now is the time to run harder and make sure we cross the line and reap the rewards of all our hard work.
Since the start of the pandemic, the WHO has tallied more than 600 million cases and 6.4 million deaths. The World Health Organization, meanwhile, notes a continuing decrease in global cases of monkeypox. The number of monkeypox infections from August 29 to September 4 went down 25% compared to that of the previous week. The U.S., Spain, and Brazil reported the most number of cases. Here in the Philippines, a tally remains at 4, with a third and fourth cases still in isolation.
The downward trend in the global monkeypox outbreak is continuing. But as with COVID-19, this is not the time to relax or let down our guard. This is the time for all affected countries and communities to keep doing what's working. Countries and health workers still need support to prepare for, to recognize, to test, and to treat cases and to prevent infections.
Philippine Migrant Workers Secretary Susan Oples says more safeguards will be in place to ensure the safety of Filipino workers deployed to Saudi Arabia. The Philippines is ending its year-long ban on OFW deployment to Saudi Arabia in November. Among the new safeguards, the issuance of a joint blacklist of recruitment agencies as well as a Saudi-specific employment contract. The contract will include an insurance for workers in case of unpaid wages.
Let's be realistic. Abuse will always be there. Because, you know, we cannot legislate, we cannot dictate human nature. There will always be good employers, extremely good employers, and also evil people in this world. What is important that there is now shared responsibility and a set of common objectives for both parties to comply with. And this has never happened before.
Manila halted the processing of new applications to Riyadh last year over unpaid wages of OFWs and lingering issues of abuse.